when he hears that fire alarm. Sam is always cool and calm. If you're stuck, give him a shout. He'll be there to help you out. So move aside, make way for Fireman Sam, 'cause he's gonna save the day. Fireman Sam, 'cause he's brave to the core. Sam is the hero next door. If there's trouble, he'll be there. Underground or in the air. Fireman Sam and all the crew, they'll be there to rescue you. So move aside, make way for Fireman Sam, 'cause he's gonna save the day. Fireman Sam, 'cause he's brave to the core. Sam is the hero next door.
With his door? Nothing. You just have to slam it. Just because it's Halloween doesn't mean you can go scaring everyone, you know.
It does if you were the scariest vampire in Ponta Pandy.
And don't think you're going out until you've tidied your room. I'll do it later. I'm off to get my pumpkin now. Norman, don't slam that door.
Evil Count Norman leaves his castle in search of the biggest pumpkin in the world.
Hello, Norman. Thought you'd be along sooner or later. Looking for a pumpkin?
Yeah.
I thought so. Let's see if we can get you a pumpkin fit for a zombie.
No, I was a zombie last Halloween. This year I'm gonna be a vampire.
Oh, that's not very scary.
How's this huge orange beast? All right. Hey, you'll like this one.
Oh, I got it. This one's perfect. It's a monster.
Perfect for a vampire.
Especially the biggest, baddest vampire in all of Ponta Pandy.
Now listen, Norman. I hope you're not going to scare everyone out of their skins like you did last year.
I only scared 3 people last year. And I promise that I won't do that again. This year I'm gonna scare even more. With this in the window, everyone will know that Norman Price is going all out for scares this Halloween. Just look at the mess you've made. This floor is like an ice rink. Make sure you mop it all up. But Mom, vampires don't mop floors. Especially big bad vampires like me. I don't care if you are a big bad vampire. You are cleaning this floor before someone slips on it.
Hello, everyone.
Sorry, Elvis. It's my Norman. Oh. He's so artistic.
Oh.
Norman Price, can I have a light for my lantern?
Oh.
Don't worry, Dillis. I'll do that. After all, I am a trained firefighter. Whoops. Now, you've got to be careful with candles. Always get a grown-up to light them. And remember to blow them out before you go to bed.
We will, Elvis. I'm a very reprehensible person, me. Right, I better get our tea on. Norman, keep an eye on that candle. No one can see you. Let's put you up here. That's better.
Golden apples, pop-a-pa-doo. Dirty toffee, just like glue.
Nice song, Elvis. Is it one of your own?
A penny. Just making some toffee apples for Bella's little Halloween do tonight. Not much of a toffee fan myself, of course.
Of course not.
No, more of a keep fit kind of guy. Like you.
Attention! Elvis, Penny. Where's Sam? Here, sir. Ready for what's sure to be a busy night? I just wanted to have a brief chat with you all about the procedure for Halloween. Elvis Criddington, what in blazes are you up to?
He's making toffee apples, sir. Doesn't like him himself, of course.
Yes, well, procedure. Halloween. A lot of children, a lot of excitement, but a lot of trouble, too. Especially with young Price around. Don't worry, sir. We'll keep an eye on young vampire Price. There's mischief in the air.
And there's toffee in me hair.
Let's give him a little alien hello.
I wonder who that could be.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Ah! Huh? Santa and James, you gave me the fright of my life.
Great costumes, kids.
Yeah.
Oh, where are you off to tonight?
Bella's Cafe.
For Halloween Spider.
And slime pizza. That's olives and spinach to you earthlings.
Well, off you go then. And watch out for Norman. I have a nasty feeling he's planning some serious mischief. Oh.
Be back by 8 o'clock. And don't slam that door.
Tremble with fear. Count Norman is here.
Hello, Norman. Lovely costume.
Lovely? Lovely? I don't want to be lovely. I want to be scary. Oh. Now for my next victim.
Ah! Oh, Mamma mia! It's a deadly tarantula! Got that naughty Norman Price. I'm gonna tell his mama a thing or two about him. I'm gonna tell her to...
Tell Uncle Sam!
Home. Must be out on patrol. Maybe I'll hide. Give them a scare they'll never forget. This is going to be the biggest scare in the history of Halloween! Fire at Price's grocery shop! Oh no! My mom!
Help! Help! I'm suffering from smoke installation.
Don't worry, ma'am. I'll save you.
Don't worry, Norman. We'll rescue your mum.
This is a job for the experts.
More water, Elvis.
Left a bit.
That's perfect, Penny. Stabilized. Jump. Sam, up to the window. On the double.
Oh, help!
Hang on, Mum. Sam's on his way.
Hold on there, Dillis. Here we go. Keep up with the hose, Penny. We've got it under control now.
I saw you trying to save me, you brave little pumpkin.
So remember what Elvis told you. Always be very careful with candles. Always put your pumpkin somewhere where it won't fall over.
And no more slamming doors, either. I won't.
Oh, I must look a right fright.
Not as scary as Norman.
Happy Halloween.
To move aside,